This is Sofia Biryukova, 16 years old, making her senior Grand Prix debut right at home. Fourth place after the short program.
Andrea, I'm really excited to see how she skates in this free skate. She came out nerve-free in the short program, skated a clean short program, and this is only her first senior event. The 4-minute free skate in this judging system, it determines so much. It's almost as if the short program is just a warm-up. This is where it really counts. Oh, holds on to that. She didn't give up on that second triple, put it off with almost no speed. Slightly more nervous than she did in the short program. Your legs get stiff and tense, and it's so hard to land these jumps with soft knees when that happens.
So many skaters at 16 have a lot of international experience, but Sofia really just has one junior Grand Prix event under her belt from last season.
And she really is doing great at this event. The short program, maybe a better start than here, and maybe those first year jitters are coming in, but she's holding on to everything. It's these mistakes that will get her. In the short program, her technical score was competitive with the top skaters. She lost an edge in the component score, so when you add these mistakes, it's just gonna make it so much more tough to be higher in the standings. No one expects her to be perfect her first year out. I think she's definitely making an impression.
Bit of a rough outing.
Yeah, not perfect, and she's probably saying, where did it go wrong?
Well, she is definitely, though, a member of a talented group of Russian ladies, all with their sights on Sochi 2014, so each one of these events will be a learning experience.
That's so true. I don't know what those Russian coaches are doing this past season, but they are producing amazingly talented skaters.
Russia.